how's it going? You. I was gonna say you rats. That's rude though. I shouldn't be calling folks rats. But anyways, what are we doing today? We're doing some Farlings, but we're also doing some Paquette. Ooh, Amethyst Buckler. I don't know about the sound of that and how it hits me. But anyways, thank you nonetheless, Matthew. You're a huge help, as always, as ever. It's delightful to be able to see you on a regular basis. You're so cool. Anyways, what's happening here? Oh, hello, Grandma. Oh, I'll definitely be back. Oh, have I ever hit the 10% legendary chance? I mean, I've hit the opposite, which is, I don't know, it's 80%. 80-20? That's still kind of whack. Grandma. Oh, whoops. Accidentally went out of this place. Not mean to do that, but at least I can two-shot you, and then Coco is gonna take some damage. But that's what Coco's here for. Oh man, it's also been a while since we just hung out with Coco. I miss him. I miss Coco. Alright, sorry, Coco. You're gonna have to... you know what? No, let's save Coco. Let's spare Coco this indignity. Let's obviously make some room for Violet Energy, because we're bound to run into it. It's just mathematics. Simple mathematics. Shot put ball is great. 2 energy is for 27 damage is pretty good. Gordian don't really need that actually. For each adjacent structure, this time gets +2 slow. Each combat if that was weak, I'd be more interested. What was Plunger? It's a shield. Seals 50% block from target enemy. That's hilarious. I don't think I've ever seen that in my life. Which seems weird. I guess it is uncommon. Uncommon is the rarity where items go to die and never be seen again. Dino-adjacent curses are disabled. Oh, that's fun. Well, is it? I guess not. Oh, sorry. Definitely don't need healing. Ugh. The yawn just attacked me, dude. I don't know what to say. Right, but then I'm taking energy from Coco, though. I don't know how I feel about that. I could just shot put ball, bam. Beautiful, beautiful. And I could actually just do this. That doesn't really help me significantly, but it was a cool thing, I think, personally. I think that was a pretty cool move on my part. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, spicy tree. Deal 2 damage to everyone? That scares me. Samu Buckler, for each adjacent melee item, +2 block. That's not bad. That's a good shield. That's a pretty good shield. I'm not sure if I want to use it. Because I got Coco for that. But I don't know. Okay, well, shot put ball you. It's very funny. Shot put ball kind of goes hard. Only 1 time per combat, though. That's fine. Oh, you rapscallion. You absolute rapscallion. We got you, though. No harm, no foul. Ooh, when I attack that spikes to self. There you go, Coco. That's pretty killer for you, honestly. And let's... Wooden knife, I guess. Yeah, good synergy with Amethyst Buckler, I suppose. But that's about it, though. That's as far as I go here. I don't know, I already have too many shields. Coco's my shield. Coco's gonna feel left out, because they're not my shield. Okay, $10, 70, 30. This is like 100%, basically. What'd I tell ya? Third Eye Sword, though. I don't know, Third Eye Sword. I just saw Third Eye Sword. I don't know if this is the kind of build I want to have, you know? I was hoping for a modded item situation, but... I mean, Third Eye Sword isn't bad. Alright. Don't get it twisted. Ooh, keys. Ooh, pizza. Oh no, it's got pineapple on it. It's a curse. Four uses. One out of uses. Takes a lot of will. Maybe it isn't that bad. Oh, that's funny. So four uses, one out of uses, heal 10 HP. Adds 1 energy and destroy. Okay, that could be worse. That's a nice middle ground for all you pineapple pizza enjoyers out there. I know you exist. Don't think I don't know you. I can't afford it, excuse me? Okay, we'll sell Samu Buckler. No, we'll sell Third Eye Sword. As weird as that is. We'll sell that. We'll take this hat. And we'll have a good time. We'll eat our pizza with pineapple on it. Ugh. I don't know, dude. I don't like hot fruit. What do you want from me? It's not good. Remember to you, because you're dealing a lot of damage. And then we're kind of screwed. Because you guys are still dealing a lot of damage, huh? Okay, yeah, that's the worst. Wow. You guys stink. I hate y'all. There's still a double block. I mean, I got spikes, so it's not... This guy's attacking a lot, so... It's actually kind of sick. Do I have to hit you twice, though? And only getting 8 block per use isn't optimal. It's fine. We just need some warm socks for Coco, and then we're sitting pretty. There we go. Get our bag a little more symmetrical. Not on the x-axis, or not on the y-axis. On the x-axis, along the x-axis. I think that's right. I've forgotten all about transformations and transpositions and all that geometry stuff. Can we use 8 times each combat? Unused adds luck. Ooh, Magic 8-Ball is kind of sick. I love luck. Oh, I should have taken skipping stones. Did I skip over skipping stones, ironically? Or maybe not ironically, I don't know. That song by that one lady, was it? Isn't it ironic? Where all our examples are not examples of irony. Isn't it ironic? Alanis Morissette. Or is it Alanis Morissette? Alani Morissette? I don't know, is she French? That's a French last name though. She's probably Canadian. Probably French Canadian if I had to guess. Yeah, use Magic 8 Ball a bit. Why not? We can also steal some. So here's how I want to do it. I want to get rid of one of these craves. And I'll do so. Like that. I want to get rid of one of these crabs, and you'll see why. Because now, this guy's less of a pain in the ass. He's still very much a pain in the ass. Uh-oh. Are you dead, Coco? Surely not. I think you're dead, Coco. Ooh, he's not dead. Great job, Coco. Great job. Now you can just walk. And here's where we're gonna farm for pizza. We gotta gotta muscle through it. Wow, they have a they have art for every level of eaten. Oh, the crust is probably the best part. But yeah, hot fruit. Miss me with that hot fruit. Miss me with it. I don't know, man. It's just weird. It's just weird. Ooh, Charm of Envy. All other items get minus 100% luck. When combat ends, adds great luck. Oh, sure, dude. That's... I mean, goodbye, Magic 8-Ball. It was nice knowing you, I guess. Do I care about rice balls? Yeah, rice balls are energy. Why not? Delicious. Or donuts, as the Pokemon anime called them. Right, they haven't patched out that. Good to know. Okay, there we go. Beautiful. Ooh, sippy cup. No, I don't really need that. Hidden blade out. Well, that requires me to have gloves, which I'm not interested in. Okay, make sure you're still giving you block. Great. Charm of Envy. Come ends as great. I mean, that just seems good. Great, even. Okay, so shoppable. Kerblam. Let's get rid of you. Oh, we did. Oh, because of the extra... Oh, we're doing 10 damage now. God, Pointer Stone is so good. Love me a Pointer Stone. Oh, but we get a Katana. I don't think I've ever used Katana. I've only ever used, like, the Banana Katana, you know? Let's do a Katana run. Why not? As much as I love Boomerang. Oh, wait, no, you get minus 100% luck. That's a shame. That's a pity. That's a damn shame. Ooh, that's a legendary. Oh my god, we're so lucky. Salt Jam. For each adjacent or diagonal consumable, adjacent weapons get passed. Don't really have any consumables. Well, now I do. Look at that. You're not consumable. Alright, we'll get you here. really don't need this shield, right?
Right.
I mean, it could be a good shield, but here, go ahead, Master Ruffian, chase after me if you dare.
All right.
Oh, they're skipping stones. There you go, Coco. Get rid of you. And I do love Eye of the Beholder. Don't get it twisted. But we've used it before. We've seen it, like, every single run, basically. Now that I think about it. All right, use that, even though I don't think it did anything. Teams. Yeah, one of those and we're fine. One of those and we're good. Let me just think. Oh man, three slots. Holy smokes, this thing rules. What the heck? But we can almost getcha. Oh, you know what? I'll do that and then do this. There we go. I'm a genius.
I thought of everything.
As for you punks. Are you punk, sorry, singular. Oh man, don't you dare do what I think you're gonna do. Which is defeat my good friend Coco. You know what? No, we'll just do it like this. You're attacking two times every time. Yeah, we can just play it slow. Ooh, and by that I mean play it very slow. Let's use X times. Gotta be careful where I'm clicking. Definitely don't want to recall. Actually, is the recall? How much is a recall? Unsummon is 8. Oh no, it's the same. It works out to be the same. Okay. I was like, maybe it's more block to recall and then use them, you know? Alright, there we go. Beautiful. There we go. And, ooh, we get Moldy Treats. Oh, man. I wish I had frickin'... Oh, but you're consumable, right? You're an accessory. Oh, you pizza garbage. You absolute pizza garbage. And I'm not talking about pineapple pizza. Any consumables out here? I guess you do it. I do care about the one damage. The one damage seems fine. Pushpin scares me, so I just won't mess with it. Hello, sir. What are you offering? More pineapple pizza? Honestly, great curse. As far as curses go, pretty good. As for you, what do I want? Give me some accessories. Oh my god, we have so much money. Yeah, I'll give you $30. Sure. Surely I get a huge payout. Okay, you're doing 28. How come it doesn't have the heart icon? That's weird. That's very weird. Anyways. Thankfully we don't need to use you. Hopefully we get some great luck here. I mean, I don't see us not getting great luck. I mean, great luck must be great, right? Must be pretty good. I'll get rid of you because I'm afraid you might interfere with my great luck. Don't want anything get in the way of that. There you go. Ooh, Crystal Tome. Crystal Tome is pretty good because it itself is the largest mana stone size possible. Sorry. Just beefed that pronunciation very badly. But I mean, Machete is pretty good. Machete is alright. Ooh, double shop on floor 2 is my birthday. Oh, basket of garlic bread. When destroyed, replaced with empty basket. You know what? What if I just buy some garlic bread and just like put them here, you know? What if I just do that? Yeah, I know you could pay money to refresh the garlic bread, but this is kind of killer. It also works with my salt gem to give me an extra little boost. Nice. Okay, definitely get a pet. Then maybe get Stinky. Ah, cowards. They don't want to give me Stinky. The one time I have Moldy Treat, those bastards. Okay, oh. I was going to say, I should have saved some money for this, but no, that's fine. They didn't have Rachel Weapon. It's fine. And also, where are you? Oh, you're Wheelman. I don't care about wheels. The only wheels I care about are on my Mazda. I don't have a Mazda. That was just the first car brand I could think of. Not that there's anything wrong with a Mazda, all right? Don't get it twisted. Oh, you are... Ooh, good thing I looked at your dodge before I used Shot Put without thinking. Yeah, get rid of your dodge, I guess. That's annoying. How could you? Okay, hopefully Coco has enough block here to survive, right? You're doing 15. Oh yeah, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Everyone's getting their you-know-what in a twist, in a bind. I'm out here trying to get you to calm down. It's gonna be fine. You'd have to double lock with Coco though. Can't find an opening for the shot put ball, unfortunately. Yeah. Maybe use a machete. And you're doing less damage this time, but that's fine. You're almost a half health. You're so close to half health. Ooh, but here we go. Hold on. What's better? Two of these. 24 or 29. I think 29 is more than 24. Might be controversial, but that's just my opinion, man. Uh-oh. What have I done? I attacked you without thinking. Ooh, that's bad. Because Coco's gonna perish. But I think that's fine, actually. Because with the spikes damage paired with the machete damage, you do... Oh, not die. Oh, because I lost the Coco energy. There we go. Okay, we have to eat some garlic bread. We have to eat some garlic bread. It's fine. It's fine. So these relics are garbage. I will take one just to say that I did. Okay, okay. Let's heal all pets. Let's heal all pets. I think that was the first time I ever used that option. But we do desperately need it. Brazier. Ooh. Those adjacent to this get 25% bonus burn. And that is just items in general. Yeah, I'll have Kiki hold on to these just to give me some bag space. I'm not going to summon Kiki, so you should be fine. But I feel like Brazier could be useful. So we'll just hold on tight to that. Definitely not going to deep cave. What am I, stupid? I'm not saying that if you go to deep cave, you're stupid. All right. That was just I'd like to make a formal apology to all the deep cave goers. To all those visiting the deep cave. Okay, let's block it up with Coco. Nice. Great job, Coco. Who's a good Coco? You are. Yes, you are. I don't know. Is that patronizing? Okay. I'll tell you what is patronizing this freaking poison. I don't know. I feel like Coco's intelligent. I feel like Coco's self-aware, right? Surely. Surely. I guess I'm putting you here. All right. Get out of here. What have we got? Ooh. Never going mana stone is a very good mana stone. Invincible and take damage destroyed. I mean, blackmail is legendary. There's someone's face. Oh my god, it's so strong, but so expensive. There's also this key here. Key shiv. One time each turn. On kill. Rates a key. Interesting, but not interesting. Okay, well, pay this to you. Ooh, Lenny actually is good. Lenny's actually crazy. Who doesn't love Lenny? Ladies love Lenny. That's what they say. LL Cool J. LL Cool Lenny. Wormstone. Definitely want that. Definitely want the pearl. Definitely want to get rid of this. And you. And pearl. And you. Yeah, Wormstone's great because I could put you over here. And you'll get the bonus burn, right? Right? Yeah. So it's a whopping 3. Okay, maybe not as great as I thought it would be. I also want to sell this because Mousewood gets poor value on Pocket since she has a smaller max backpack size when compared to the other cast, to the rest of the cast. Okay, one tap you. Oh, I mean, not one tap you as in kill you, but one tap you as in get you pretty close. Coco, you can go ahead and burn this guy. I'll just sort of hit this guy. That's fine. Don't even care about your block situation. Still gonna hit you. Unfortunately, spikes continue to be a problem. But that's how we have burn on Coco. Also, it didn't work. Huh? Also, you're disabling my basket of garlic bread. Oh yeah, hold on. He's only gaining 2. Does this not work? I'm mad. I'm absolutely livid. I wonder if this is just like not a thing that's possible, since it's technically modifying the item that's on Coco. Doesn't work. Regardless, I am frustrated. I should be getting 50% more burn, even though it's only 25%, but on such a small scale, it's actually more. Okay, look at this. Yeah, that's annoying. I'm kind of super pissed now. But this thing that's taking up so much space in my backpack is not doing anything. Okay, how's it going, folks? It's you guys again. Lol, crud. Oh, I should be summoning Lenny. What am I doing? This is free damage I'm missing out on. Are you kidding me? Now it's only free damage on myself. Okay, now we do have Amethyst Buckler, so we could do that into that, so we don't take damage. Lenny's just gonna have to sit tight. Not the best fight for Lenny. But we'll block, hit. And no, Lenny's. Stay your blade, Lenny. Now is not your time. He wants you to attack him. It's all part of his master plan, his devious plan. Okay, I can't really do anything here, so I'll just Coco again for burn. Okay, so now we can block and shot put 28 versus... Oh, shot put's actually worse now because of the pearl, I guess. That makes sense. I accept that. I hold these truths to be self-evident, as is my right. Okay, there we go. So yeah, shot put, you're out of here. Ooh, combo breaker. Ooh. Fire staff. You kidding me with this? Oh. That's unfortunate. Hold on. If we wanted to take fire staff, get 25% bonus burn. It's not that much. It's definitely not that much. Okay, well, put Coco down here. Where he can't hurt anyone. I'll still take Fire Staff, because we do have good mana generation, actually. We do have good mana stuff. Burn to all enemies. It's not bad. When add to your backpack for the first time, gain 20 gold, unused, destroyed. Okay, so yeah, definitely don't add that. As for Combo Breaker, can be used 3 times each turn. Unused, deal 4 damage. When unused, deal 20 damage. As long as there's refreshing, can be used again this turn. Combo Breaker is pretty sick. Is it better than Katana? I mean, not really, because you do have to use it 3 times. And we don't have extra energy right now. So if we come into a turn where we can't use it 3 times, we're kind of out of luck. We're kind of... Oh my god, wait, it's doing 12 damage? Wait, this thing's crazy. Never mind, I'm sticking with it. Never mind. Okay, how's it going, brother or sister? You got Brass Knucks, you got Smiley Face Ball, you got Strusel. Consumables, Diagonalist, get +2 Rage. Ooh. Unfortunately, you're not yourself a thing, but we are buffing you to ludicrous degrees, basket of garlic bread. It is kind of crazy. When an item is destroyed, add 2 rage to self. Okay. That also works. So we can go crazy with garlic bread here. We can kind of go crazy with garlic bread. Just like in real life, I always go crazy with garlic bread. Can't get enough of this stuff, let me tell ya. Let's... Fire Staff, I feel like Fire Staff's not really gonna do anything. Personally. Yeah. Oh, you won't take any more items. Gosh dang it. Okay, actually, what did you have here? Ooh, Rage to a Melee Weapon. Racial melee weapon kind of goes crazy. Obviously. Get some rage on myself? Yeah, that's good. That's quite good. It's a shame I can't sell anything else. But I like this garlic bread situation. I like this garlic bread build. I didn't think it was possible, but here we are. Here we absolutely are. Now, how much money is it to refresh garlic bread? That's what I need to know. That's what I need to know. No, thank you. Oh, hello, sir. No, that is a lot of damage, but holy smokes. You are also doing so much damage. All right, let's garlic bread here. We do get some crumbs, whatever. A little crummy, but when item under this is used, oh, that's fine. That's so fine. Have some more garlic bread. It's destroyed, and because of that, we get more rage. And only $5 to refresh it. Oh, we are in the money. We are so back. Oh, what is this? Chief staff. Let's get +3 rage at this turn. Huh. And it adds mana. Interesting. Interesting. Lenny, you are our mana stone. So we could give you more regen. We could be unkillable and ungovernable. This is crazy. Might as well keep the key on this thing, I guess. But this is insane. Am I crazy? We're kind of... I feel like with $5 in our back pocket, we can do anything. But even without it, I mean, we're still... kind of going crazy regardless. Okay, I love this. This is going swell, lads and lasses. I was last the female equivalent of lad, if that feels right, but I don't know. Ooh, impressive stick for Kiki. There you go, Kiki. What an impressive stick. Actually, or maybe I go for one of these bad boys. And maybe I give you a moldy treat. No, that seems like a bad idea. But does that make moldy treat apply multiple times? Nah, that's lame. That's big lame. Alright, Kiki, you're still our plague carrier out here. I do like impressive stick, though. Well, unless we're dealing with spikes, in which case I hate it. Also, Kiki can't hold the warm stone at all. Gordian is fine. It's a shame that we honeyed our brazier, because that's where all my crumbs were gonna go. Lucky bracelet. No, that doesn't work with our charm of envy. And also, ghost gem doesn't really work with our inventory size, being the way it is. You know what, I won't even stutter step past them. I could have if I wanted to, let the record show. I just didn't want to. Uh-oh. Lenny, kill him. Thank you. I only call for Lenny in times of emergency. In times of dire need. Okay, you guys need to cut this out. What the hell is this? What the hell is all this then? Alright, garlic bread to the rescue. That's fine. That's fine. Give me all the slow you want. Nice. Great job, combo breaker. Man, we're just sort of doing it, huh? Alright, what did I want to sell? Did I want to sell anything? I mean, like, chief staff, just, like, thematically, more than anything. You're just an accessory. You're a mere accessory to murder. Amethyst buckler, it's good to have an emergency. Brazier, kind of not doing anything. Chief staff weirdly doesn't do any fire stuff, even though the art looks... tells me otherwise. Maybe just get rid of Brazier. That's another charge of garlic bread, so... ooh, which we might need in this situation. Let's see, let's go. 1, 2. Combo breaker. Garlic bread. Crumb. How do we get rid of crumbs? They get everywhere. Yeah, you're telling me, brother. Get crummier. Refill the empty basket with more garlic bread. Then we know what to do with. Okay. Rage, unfortunately, doesn't affect our good friends here. Just more crumbs. More and more crumbs. we have one use left. So we'll do this. We'll garlic bread some more. Everything's fine. May not look that way, but it is. Actually, do I get you here? I do. Okay, we are running into a problem. which is that garlic bread is going a little too crazy. It's going a little too insane. That's fine. You know what? That's fine. So I got 2 uses left. Huh. Yeah, you only have 8 block, and we're not doing so much damage. Okay. Sorry. They are literally getting everywhere. There we go. Okay, that's all I needed. So there's a hard cap on how much garlic we can use. At least as long as we have the streusel. Streusel very... What is streusel? I don't think I've ever had streusel. This isn't the first time I've googled streusel. I can tell you that word for free. Also, there's apparently... Streusen is a One Piece character, apparently. Oh yeah, that is all crumbs, baby. That is... That is all crumbs all the time, and it looks delicious. Don't get me wrong. Do not get it twisted. Not someone that's five block the pocket. Don't really care about that. Don't really care about gloves. Also, I guess we're just fine. There's nothing of interest in here. Nothing of import. Maybe we get a stinky or something. No, we just get a big dinky. Exactly what I'm looking for, but probably get rid of Kiki for Big Dink. There we go. Mostly because Big Dink is free to summon. Goodbye forever, Kiki. I hardly knew you. Ooh. We have a key. Some Wand of Miracles, which we could use, but I'm more interested about its converting it into garlic. It's a garlic bread. Sorry. Alright. So let's... I hate when you guys deal damage. Could you guys, like, stop that? It's really getting on my nerves. Alright. Oh, whoops. Big mistake. Summoning Big Dinky. I forgot I gave him the item. Oh, there we go. We're doing good damage. Yeah, I feel like this treat, the spicy treat is just pain. It's just pain. Connected wands. Wands connected to this get plus 1 block. Oh, that's pretty good. Not for us right now, but I mean, in general, yeah. Hello, Grandma. You know what? Well. Did I turn a profit on this? How much gold did I give her? 10? Yeah, it was a 7 gold profit. That's not bad. That could always be worse. Oh, I hate you. I hate that this is the case for you. Do I garlic bread here to avoid 3 poison damage to Coco? It's unnecessary. There we go, get the combo going. And then, yeah, there you go, great job. Lenny, sorry, I forgot his name, I swear. It's my bad. Ooh, but Ring of Rage goes hard. Poison Bubble, obviously, is like one of the best items in the game. And I think we're set. Let's just might as well get the healing. And I don't think you had anything of interest. It's always worth the double check, though. I am forgetful. Yeah, I don't think we need any of that. And we're on our way. We're absolutely on our way. And we're there. I saw someone in the Discord posting about hotkeys. Are there any hotkeys I should know about? Like, can I AD to switch targets? That'd be sick. That seems like an addition that they should make. Okay, so let's summon Lenny. Then Lenny can start generating a mana for us, which is huge. It's one of the reasons why Lenny's the goat. That's why he's the goat. The goat. Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. I got rid of Spicy Treat. I was like, oh no, I forgot about Spicy Treat. It's fine. Just combo break you. I think we've used Combo Breaker before. It seems familiar, but it is a cool sword. I mean, just look at it. Ooh, so, or we'll cut into our garlic fund. Well, that's probably fine. Well, actually, how do you look? You look fine. You look less fine. I can rectify that immediately. This works. Yeah, I think I just take the tusk. I think I just take the Tusk, because I'm going to be spending money. I want to have the possibility of spending money. Obviously, we don't have the scaling, the scalability of ore, one of the greatest items in the game. But that's fine. That's absolutely A-okay. That's absolutely A-okay. Also, we got rid of Cleric Robe, so that's fine. That's fine. Nope. Sorry. I thought I could sneak past there. Not the case. Lenny, get out of here. Start making some mana for me. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. To quote Elvis Presley. I don't know, do people remember Elvis? They must, right? They surely must. I'm sure a lot of people learn about Elvis from, less from his music and more from Fallout New Vegas at this point, honestly. Ooh, we're just shy of another combo break, but that's fine, because Lenny's here to murder you. There we go. Ooh, what is this? Minus 2 damage, plus 3 spikes. If this is not in the top row, minus 2 spikes. Oh. No mind if I do. Also, I should give the stick to Lenny, since you're actually attacking. And what is this? Stone Eye Pendant. Oh, did Emmanuel change it? Each combat removes all energy. Each turn adds 1 energy. I don't remember how this is supposed to work. I simply don't remember. I mean, I'll give it the old college, because I don't think it's as bad for us since we're pocket. Maybe? I don't know. It is yet to be seen. But we'll see, we'll see. Because we do have sources of energy, which I think benefit that. No, lady. It's actually probably not bad. But let's see. Summon Lenny. Ring. Attack with Lenny. Definitely want to hit you. Into ring. And then we will simply... Yeah, we do still have 4 energy. And... Oh, that doesn't do enough to kill you. Oh. Not for lack of trying, though. We'll just get Big Dink out here. To eat the hits. Great job, Big Dink. Huge, huge. Killer. 1, 2, 3. Okay, there we go. And then on the second turn, we can get two double combos. Nice. I'll take a stress ball, honestly. Stress ball seems kind of sick. I mean, do I keep you, Stone Eye Pendant? You're not bad, is the issue. You're just taking up too much space, you know? Maybe get rid of Big Dink. Maybe ditch Dink. Get that going here for more rage. Okay, we will make it thanks to the Stutter Step. You're welcome, world, for discovering that. I'm sure someone else discovered it at some point. I'm sure there was some parallel thinking going on. Oh no, I've risen him from his slumber. I wonder if we... Hold on. There we go. If we poison bubble you, does that... Ooh, the out of uses effect also gets the bonus. Nice. Okay, okay. We're cooking with gas. Just a little bit. A little bit of gas cooking. Now, what are you? When attacked, oh, the skewer shell does affect the quills. 6. So you don't have on use gain spikes. But. I don't know. If I do this, would you have on use gain spikes? Yes. Okay. But if I have this, then the priority changes. That's interesting. One does it? Yeah, right? Yeah, when attacked, 4 spikes. Okay, yeah, sick. Okay. Okay, I'm picking up what you're putting down. Ooh, more rage from melee weapon. Emmanuel, look away. I know you hate this. No, I've made that joke before. It's a good joke, though. Ooh, can you blame me for reusing it? Come on. Come on. Be reasonable. Oh man, I hope you can't hear Michael Jackson right now, because it is playing on the radio. I'm getting loads of trouble if I started just recording Michael Jackson and putting it on the airwaves. Yeah, 2 stress balls are kind of sick. We haven't had use for our combo over here, but that's fine. Maybe creates 3 lucky coins, creates 1 rare item. Oh, that is kind of killer. Unused as to Next item used this turn costs 0 energy. An item is used when activated, destroyed. Oh. Okay. Maybe we'll take too close a look at that. I'll skip 2 items. They create a rare item. Okay, we don't need that. Oh, but the destruction is so good for the stress ball purposes. Holy smokes. I forgot about that. Okay, hit you. Nice, and we have 4 energy. Let's poison bubble. Poison bubble. Poison bubble. And I don't one tap you here, surely, so we're kind of in trouble unless we garlic bread. I mean, if we have the garlic bread, we might as well flaunt it, you know? We might as well. And then it gets destroyed, it gets refreshed, and then we're good. We just keep sort of going at it with more rage than ever. No need to do another tour de garlic bread, and no need to exhaust it once more. But here we go. Okay, well, fortunately, it looks like we haven't gotten violet energy to show up. Maybe that's fine, though. Ooh, what? I hate this. 12 block, 3 HP when I use is destroyed. Huh. Curious. Very curious. Each combat removes 10 max HP from all enemies. Oh, that's nice. But pacifist ring, can we rush you to the shop? Actually, I kind of really like consumables because of the double stress ball situation. Right, we can get you to a shop ASAP. Here you go, sir. Ooh, and if I had Dink, the Skull Goblet would have gone crazy. But it's fine, everything's fine. This run's going swimmingly, I dare say. Pip pip cheerio and all that. sorry. I know it's not a good impression, but it's all I got. Oh, I got destroyed. What'd I miss? Let me get destroyed up here? No, because I just leveled up and got that space. What happened? Huh. Not sure. Not sure what the haps was there. Okay. I think we're fine. Oh, was up here? Was there anything up here? Well, you're consumable and also very strong. The rest of y'all, I'm gonna miss ya. Burn a weapon. If we had some side brazier, maybe it would be something, but nah. No, I think we're good. Ooh, Kate. This fight shouldn't present too much of a problem because we can 2-tap you and then 3-tap you. Okay. And now we just sort of hit you, so you're easier to get next time. Did your charges reset per turn? I think so. Yeah, 3 times each turn. Okay, that's how they did it. Use my big slam on you. Beautiful. Okay. Oh, trial box. No, we've done trial box before. I've had a couple runs with trial box, I think. Hold on. Is this the only time we use Philosopher's Stone? When this destroys an item, adds 1 energy. Adjacent diagonal consumables are destroyed. You're not a consumable. If I put you here, I could gain 1 energy for... No, I'd rather just use you. But if I use you, I don't get... crumbs. But then I also don't get rage. I think we're fine. Yeah, Philosopher's Stone, kind of just a bunk item most of the time. There are some use cases. I think there are some infinites, in fact, but I don't know. It's one of those items that can't be too good, or else it's too good, you know? It's hard. It's a tough item to buff. I'm gonna use you. Oh my god, so much damage. Because when it's out of uses, so when I use this for the third time, what happens is I deal the 41 damage and then I also deal the 57. So it's actually doubling up there. So that's pretty sick with it, I dare say. I'm supposed to use a refresh can be used again this turn. I don't want that. That's the opposite of what I want.
Alright. How are we gonna do this?
Start off by doing the usual. Get a bunch of mana. Or not use a bunch of mana, I should say. Oh, that's upsetting that that is the case. Thankfully, Coco does have enough block. Great job, brother. Killing it out here. You love to see it. Love to see a Coco succeed in this world. Plus 2 damage until used. Oh, that's not great. Do love the fuzzy socks, though. That's gangbusters, if I've ever seen them. Token of energy, though. Ugh. I could ditch you, Stone Eye Pendant, but I'll be real with you, I don't know exactly what you do. Now, let's make you mad. Lenny, that's pretty good. With the impressive stick, so you'll be doing some decent damage. Ooh, second shop right before the boss, you love to see it. But each can earn a mana sum, plus 1.5 to burn. Okay. I understand. But I think we're set. I think we're safe. If we could have found a way to destroy hazards, we would have been set for life. But how can I guess reorganizing. Ooh, hold on. Yeah, I think this runs crazy. Here. Hold on. Because you could just use this for energy, use it 3 times, get 3 energy, and then just reorganize all the hazards away. You feeling me? Okay, you're going to sleep, man. I don't know what to tell you. You were up too late last night studying, and now you have to go to sleep in the middle of the day, and now your sleep schedule's all fricked. I hope it was worth it, Buster. I hope it was worth it. All right, let's have some garlic bread. Delicious, delicious garlic bread. Let's have another garlic bread. Oh, now I have to start thinking what I want to... disable. disable the key, of course. And you know what, let's poison bubble. We have so much regen. We have 9 regen. Yeah, you see it does damage twice on the third hit. Oh, that's so satisfying. Oh, did I get more rage from that? From activating the... Oh, because it destroyed the basket and replaced it with garlic bread. I understand. I should've known. Oh yeah, this is the business. You love to see that. Glad we were able to get a garlic bread run going. Oh, that's so good. But anyways, for now, I hope you had a good time. I'll catch y'all later. Peace, take it easy, goodbye. See you around. Hit all the buttons. Well, the good buttons, at least. Don't hit any of the bad buttons you see down there, alright? There's one bad button in particular, but all the rest of those buttons, they're pretty sick. But for now, I'll catch y'all later. Peace, take it easy, goodbye.